An 11-page Inspector General report lays out issues with the way a test was administered at Chicago Public Schools. It says 14 schools may have violated time standards. The report indicates that at those schools, tests took three times the national average. The Chicago Teachers Union responded today by basically saying, so what?
Students took their time with this test means that they understood the stakes, means that they understood the rules, and that they used those rules to their advantage. That isn't cheating, that's reading well.
The report points to students who sat on a question for 25 minutes without answering it so that the question would automatically pause. Another tactic included proctors who told students to reread questions, nodded or shook their heads at student answers, rephrased questions, or gave students math formulas. In all, 20 students were interviewed. Although there are no time guidelines for the test, the concern is that those students aren't meeting national averages. The report reads, this is especially worrisome because excessive durations can make it difficult to accurately compare CPS results to national norms.
The real issue should be the fact that we have a school district that is 90% students of color, and we know that the standardized test culture is to exclude students of color from public school.
The OIG did issue some recommendations. They include hiring a test security expert to look at procedures. I spoke with CPS this afternoon. They tell me that they plan to implement all of those recommendations. They do want to make it clear, though, that none of the claims in that report were ever investigated. By the way, Inspector General Nicholas Shuler, who authored that report, announced he is stepping down. The Sun-Times reports that there have been complaints linking him to a toxic workplace.